Hello, how to solve 6 plus 6 divided by 3 factorial? Now, first from 3 factorial, this is same as 3 times 2 times 1. So, this is equal to 6. So, here it will be 6 plus 6 divided by 3 factorial is 6. So, we'll start first with division from Bodmer's rule, then addition. So, it will be 6 plus 6 divided by 6 is 1. So, 6 plus 1 is 7. So, our answer is D. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.